Hello everyone. In this video, we're going to take a look at how we can clear our history in Safari on the iPad. This can come in handy if you're having a problem with the web page. What you may need to do is clear your history, which includes clearing the cache. You can select if you want to clear it for the last hour, for today and yesterday, or all of your history. You can also tell it to close all of your open tabs. Let's take a look at how we clear our history or our cache in Safari on the iPad. Let's go over to my iPad. Now, in order to clear your history or your cache in Safari, on the iPad, what we do is we go over to our settings. We do not do this within Safari itself like we do on the Mac. What we need to do is we need to go over to our settings app. From here, what we do is we swipe up until we find Safari. Click on it. And now we have all of the different settings for Safari. Well, the setting that we're looking for is located down towards the bottom. So let's go ahead and swipe down here. And what you're going to see here is clear history and website data. When I select this, what I'm able to do is clear by a specific time frame. So I can clear for the last hour, clear for the last day or today. I can clear for today and yesterday, or I can just clear all history. So depending on when you have your problem with a specific web page, let's say you just started having a problem, you don't want to clear all of your history. Maybe you don't even want to clear it from yesterday. What I would recommend doing is starting out with the last hour or even just going to today. On a last case scenario, you could go and clear all of your history. It's going to lose all of your history. Not all of your bookmarks, but it will clear all of your history. In addition to that, I am using iPadOS 17 where Apple introduced profiles. What we can also do is clear the history for specific profiles. Profiles are like separate browsers. What we're able to do is log into a website under two different accounts, under two profiles. So let's say I wanted to log into Google under my personal account. Well, I can do that under my personal profile. And then I want to log into Google under my business account. I can do that under my Dan's Tutorials. And then I can easily switch between them. This was introduced with iPadOS 17. Well, what we're able to do is clear the history for a specific profile. And then if we want to close all of our tabs, we can do that as well. All we have to do is just tap on the little slider here to turn it on. And once I make my selection, I just put the check mark where I want to delete the history. I go down to clear history, tap on it, and it'll clear that history. And then in most cases, like I said, if you're having a problem with the website, in most cases, this will clear that. It's usually just a cookie in there that's giving it a little bit of an issue. So that is how we can clear our history or clear our cache in history in Safari on the iPad. It's a great troubleshooting tip for websites. Hopefully you don't have to do it too often, but if you do, all you have to do is just go over to your settings app and then you're going to find Safari and you're able to clear your history. So that is how we clear our history in Safari on the iPad.